I love the Tiger. Tiger is an intense rhythm table that involves 500 buttons on a classic guitar and you strum it. Tiger 3 has 70 songs plus 20 to 25 downloadable songs. After each song, you are scored based on how many notes you hit. To hit a hidden note, you have to hold down the button and strum. If you have to hit higher notes, you can hold down lower ones just like a real guitar. Like, you have to hit green, red, green, red, green, red. You don't have to alternate, just hold down green and hold down red. The notes with the black outlines on top, you have to strum them, but the ones with the just white on top, they're called hammer-ons and pull-offs, and you do not have to strum them as long as you don't mess up. And if you mess up, you have to re-strum. Chords are when you hit two notes at a time. Each note is worth 50 points. If you hit around 10 notes in a row, you get a multiplier, and the multiplier goes from times 2, times 3, to times 4, and the multiplier increases the worth of each note. For example, under a times 3 multiplier, each note would be worth 150 points. The multiplier resets every time you mess up, so you shouldn't mess up. Notes with lines attached to them are called holds. You must hold down the button to get full points for the hold. Put it as simply as possible, for every 2 beats of a hold line held, you get 50 points, not including the multiplier. The rock meter judges how well you do in a song. Green means awesome, yellow means okay, and red means bad. You will fail a song if it falls all the way to the bottom. Star power doubles the worth of each note on top of the current multiplier. Star power is gained by hitting star power phrases throughout the song. Goals are shaped like stars. When you hit a star power phrase, it fills up 1 point of the star power meter. Some star power phrases have holds in them, and if you whammy the holds, you'll get extra star power. To activate star power, you can either tip the guitar up like that, or you can press the select button right there. When you activate star power, for every 1/4 of the star power meter you use, it lasts 2 measures of music, which means that a full star power meter will last for 8 measures of music. Hyper speed makes the notes go faster while keeping the note chart the same. There are 5 levels of hyper speed. Most people think that hyper speed would make it harder, but it actually makes it